You can show the scientific phenomena, the chemical and physical phenomena, but without breaking the bank.
Would that be utilized by other departments as well?
Absolutely. You need an XRD, basically, to look at the crystal pre and post. And those types of equipment span the gamut from biological sciences to geosciences, engineering.